So if you don't know who Kenny Kao is, he's the guy that Filion buried deeper than the Great Pit of Carcoon.
Nerd alert.
All right, relax. And so if you don't want to watch all of this video and just want a summary, Kenny Kao has graduated from promoting supplements not fit for human consumption to just selling utter s***. And if you are a fan of Kenny Kao and you are upset with what I just said, it's 8 p.m., it's past your bedtime, finish off your cartoons, drink your milk, and get to sleep. You got school in the morning. And in no way did he copy Nick's strength and power for a living. He did not do that at all. In no way did he Photoshop his pictures. It was just a social experiment. In no way did he Photoshop supposed messages with Filion. In no way did he use to promote an affiliate link chemicals deemed unsuitable for human digestion. Think you get the idea? Realist in the game, Kenny. And so you can think of Kenny Kao as like a glitch in the system. And he currently financially gains and benefits from promoting
supplements.
No, not the chemicals that he used to affiliate link. In this case, literally, just
supplements.
So I don't want to go too in depth with what every supplement does because this video would be way too long.
Well, isn't that
convenient?
And does the amount of money that the supplement company are paying Kenny contribute towards showing their products in focus?
Primer, as I mentioned, 6 weeks out, does is it helps.
Or is there a blurred only clause, Kenny? And in addition, why is he using Red Light District mood lighting?
So you guys can use my discount Kenny Kao if you want. That will be in the description down below.
And just a bunch of supplements that are utterly redundant and just a brain drain or wallet drain. And just for Inspector Gadget, if somebody is talking about supplements in their videos, promoting supplements in their video to their subscriber base, linking the supplements in their description box, giving a discount code, if they have a relationship with a supplement company, they're sponsored by the company, etc., they are selling supplements. They are supplement salesmen.
I'm gonna give you information on stuff I use. So it's a win-win because you guys get a discount code with Kenny Kao along with getting the supplements I also use. And then I also get to be working alongside a company that I truly love. If you guys need any of the best quality supplements on the market, that will be in the description down below. Make sure to use discount code Kenny Kao to save you some money.
And so selling supplements per se is not bad, of course. It really depends on the supplement, the value and purpose in the specific supplement. However, we're in a situation, and I believe this is kind of an example of it, where supplements just become too extravagant, too extreme, unnecessary, people constantly trying to reinvent the wheel, whereas in actual fact, as I've said in previous videos, supplements essentially come down to deficiency and convenience. A lot of supplements are overplayed in the mainstream fitness industry in terms of how significant they are to you. Supplements in many cases come down to deficiency and convenience. If you are deficient in a substance, then certain supplements may be essential for you. And also, for example, a protein powder could be highly convenient for you. However, for me, these types of supplements he is selling have hit the point of diminishing returns. And ultimately, it's going to be hammering away at the basics of training and nutrition, which lead to your success long term. And these kind of over-extravagant supplements with all these claims, for me, are just unnecessary.
Many of you that are maybe new to the Kenny Kao channel and aren't subscribed yet,
then you are doing the right thing. Run as fast as you can.
By the way, you should probably subscribe.
That's debatable.
I don't know if I can ever look at you the same after seeing you in this outfit. The logo says Gymshark, but it screams NASA to me.
Kenny got jokes.
Brittany, you should have just taken my advice and took at least a 6-month hiatus.
Even Brittany Dawn doesn't listen to you, Kenny. That's where you're at, buddy.
I had the hard muscle builder. Of course, you guys can use my discount Kenny Kao if you want. That will be in the description down below. Then I took primer, as I mentioned. Absolutely mind-boggling that they can actually fit this many into this short amount of pills. Supplement I took was the Mimic E-Break, which is right over here.
And so the context of this one video is Kenny competing in a physique show, which he won, you know, congratulations to him. However, he does promote these supplements in other videos, for example, his recent Brittany Dawn video. And so this is an ongoing relationship and him pushing these supplements. And so in this particular video, people are praising Kenny for being transparent, such as Mr. Brandon Harding, coincidentally another guy that Filion buried, Mr. Look at how many views I get.
Third eye of truth will summon you.
Wow, what? He basically just said, when the third eye of truth summons me, I am allowed to speak, bro. Considering I'm getting like more views than you, maybe I can take you to school.
And the I get more views than you
response is about as cringeworthy as it gets.
He does talk about the under-the-counter chemicals that he took for this show. In my opinion, a terrible idea, but that's what he's chosen to do, and he does tell his subscriber base not to do what he does and to stay natural, etc. I could argue he's got no choice but to take that approach, considering the series of events in his past where he's been exposed, and indeed the fact that he lost his channel in the past due to his previous actions. But okay, I can see how some people are saying, well, he is being transparent in a sense. His video is not age restricted on YouTube. Again, slip through the system.
15 milligrams a day at 30 milligrams a day and at 10 milligrams.
But then this kind of peculiar environment for selling these supplements arises, where in this video, he's talking about the under-the-counter chemicals he took. Essentially, all the side effects he had, how he felt terrible, his poor health with them. And then the supplements that therefore helped him, for example, to sleep.
Helped me sleep at night because I get extremely bad insomnia for some reason whenever I'm doing a contest prep.
Now, in the case of sleep, for example, his claims are just correlation. There's no specific causation he can give for why this supplement led to better sleep. And if you do make statements as strong as that, this supplement helped me sleep, there should be some stronger causation that you project in your videos. Because if you are going to make these strong statements, you need strong causation. When you've chosen Kenny KO to represent your company, that's where I'm out.
This is just me relaying the information of what I did personally, but I'm not promoting anyone do this. In fact, I say remain natural your entire life if it is possible for you.
And so he tells people to stay natural, etc., but then he's promoting a supplement intended for people who are not natural. So instantly, that's a bit of a conundrum, Kenny. But then again, in the same video, he then talks about a supplement he took which is for natural people, even though he's not natural. It's just a hot mess of mixed messages. It's so peculiar. You've got a guy who's not natural. Yes, he's telling people that. He's then mixing in that theme with the idea of over-the-counter supplements that then help with that scenario, and then promoting supplements that he supposedly took, which are for natural people. Can you kind of see where I'm coming from here? This is so bizarre and peculiar, this whole context of this video. Ah, this is a supplement to make me anabolic. It all makes sense now. And from a health point of view, if we're thinking about supplementation to improve our health in some way, the idea that you're going to feel terrible from taking these chemicals for a physique show, and then you're going to take supplements to try and balance this out. Again, for me, it's just not a message that I connect to at all when it comes to health and fitness. I understand that physique shows and competitions are a special population. I understand it's a specific purpose. That's fine, of course. Of course he can do that. I have no issue with that. But when it comes to kind of mixing the sale of over-the-counter supplements with what he's been doing, it really just didn't sit right with me.
So I don't want to go too in depth with what every supplement does because this video would be way too long.
So here's my offer to you, Kenny. When you actually decide to go into depth about the supplements you are pushing and not just regurgitating the claims made on the packaging, then I will go into more depth and give a critique and analysis of your information. And so very seriously, do this supplement company know Kenny's past? Probably they do. And again, the range of their supplements is kind of peculiar to me. When it comes to tea boosters, fat loss sups, you know my views on them. They're not significant and chronic from what I can see. And just the mix of using Kenny, the supplements, the chemicals, all of it together jumbled around the mixed messages. Again, for me, it's just kind of where the fitness industry just goes off on a tangent of nonsense.
But as I stated, guys, I just like to be transparent. I like to be open.
Don't be ridiculous.
And we all know that Brittany Dawn's actions were not good. I'm not a fan.
You need these in your diet. You need these in your training regimen.
You need all 9 essential amino acids for effective protein synthesis.
One thing that you need, I would suggest the multivitamin and I would suggest the BCAAs.
But the irony of your title, Kenny, is not lost on me. Just this whole setup just didn't sit right with me. It was peculiar to me for the reasons I've explained. He's open about his chemical use, fine, you know, good. But then mixing in the linking to the over-the-counter supplements, which balance out these feelings from these chemicals, which he's saying people should not take, but then he's promoting the supplements that supposedly help to balance out these side effects. Can you kind of see where I'm coming from? And then to talk about the supplements which are for natural people when he's not natural and using his fitness show as an endorsement of how these supplements are effective. But please let me know what you think. Is it as peculiar as I've interpreted? But clearly I'm not a fan of Kenny for several reasons. People that know his channel, that know the history of his channel and the sort of content he's put out over the last few years will probably understand where I'm coming from. I'm James Linker. This is Trader Sports Science. See you soon.
I love you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please make sure to give the video a thumbs up. I'll catch you guys all in the next one. Peace. And I hope you got enjoyment out of this video. As I mentioned, if you did, please make sure to smash that like button. Make sure to share. Make sure to subscribe if you're new to the channel.
You know what? No, Kenny. Brad Dingleberry warned me about you, and he was right.
This guy's always shooting his photos. I see him on YouTube making...